All right. Here we are. Ruminating over the things we're going to miss in Australia.
Food.
Hey, let's get it started. We got Leo, Carly, Millie, Dad, Mom, and Henry.
Yeah.
We're going to go over some of the things we're going to miss in Australia.
Get let's go.
Start so with Millie.
We've been here for a year, and we've loved it. So what are you going to miss the most?
I'm going to miss my friends. And the beaches and the public transport and like the culture, all the different cultures here, and mainly like the church and how like laid back it is, and all the people in from the church.
All right.
Thank
Carly.
You for sharing. That was beautiful.
No,
beautiful,
me.
Beautiful. Let's go, Carly.
Okay. I'm gonna miss. The food mainly, which is what I always miss, and my friends, and how close-knit the community is, specifically within the Young Women's, and all of my friends from Young Women's, and I'm going to miss the public transportation, like the buses and the trains, because it's really convenient and easy and cheap, and I'm going to miss how easy it is to get around and get to the city. I'm also going to miss because it's really great in the city and there's lots to do. So, yeah.
Well, I'm obviously going to miss my friends and the beach. But also, I'm going to miss, like, the city, of course, obviously. There's some pretty cool architecture in there. Lots of cafes, things are pretty cool. There's lots of people in there that are really awesome, like, all the diversity. It's a great place, great place. Most livable city, like, 4 years in a row. They love telling you that. I'm going to miss a lot of food, like Tim Tams and stuff. It's really good. But, you know, there's so many. I couldn't even go through the whole list. There's so many things. But you just got to come visit and we'll see.
And you're wearing your Point Cook College.
Point Cook represent.
Okay. Henry, what are you going to miss?
I'm going to miss the playground and the beach. And the boats and the hotel in Canberra and Australia and Utah is where we come from. And we live here and the food and the water bottle and
okay, and Henry is also going to miss the trains. He loves riding on the trains. It worked out to be very motivating when it was time to be potty trained.
You want to know what I'm going to miss? I'm going to miss City of Melbourne. It's a really neat place. I like going in there and being around there. It's quite unique. I will miss the beautiful parts of this country. The coastlines and the rolling hills. Where we're going back home is a beautiful place too, but it's nice to be able to go see the things that are here. And I'll miss the people, the friends that I made at church and the friends that I made at the uni. And I'll miss Australia and Milo. And I'll miss the fish and chips because you can't get fish and chips like you can get them here or any place else. Maybe the only other place you can get them is probably in Britain. So, a nice flake and a min chip would be nice to have, but not after we leave.
Yep.
And what are you going to miss?
I'm going to miss my cocoa and chili tea, which I'm having right now. I'm going to miss the beach. I'm going to miss the trees.
Hey,
actually,
I'm going
to
miss too.
Oh, tree nerd.
I'm going to miss the trees too.
The trees is one of the first things I noticed when we moved here, and it's one of the things I'm always looking at whenever I drive around town. And I've taken loads and loads of pictures and videos. It actually brings a little tear to my eye to think about not seeing the beautiful trees all the time. This country is really beautiful. The coastline is beautiful. I'm going to miss the travel, but I do need a little bit of a break from it because we've put in a lot of miles this year. I added it up. I've traveled over 23,000 miles within Australia just in the last 12 months. That doesn't count getting to Australia and going back.
That's enough to get around the world.
Almost.
Around the world.
I'm going to miss the roasted pumpkin. And I'm going to miss kind of being in charge of my own life because here I'm a little bit more anonymous and I get to choose how I spend my day. So back in Utah, it's a little busier and there's more demanded. So I'm a little nervous to go back. But life here has been very, very good. We've really, really loved it and I'm going to miss it.
Okay. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie times.
Ready?
1, 2, 3, go. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Oi, oi, oi! Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! Oi, oi, oi!
Okay, Melissa got something else.
And I'm also going to miss the city and the food. And this is a Tim Tam Slam with Miles. It's like as Australian as you can get, except without Vegemite. So.
Beautiful.
Right. Amazing.
Beautiful. Yes. Okay, over and out from Australia. See you guys soon.